Hello everyone, I'm Shiva from TechBuddies. In this video you are going to learn about the embedded system processor. And before going through this video, in the previous video we uploaded the what is an embedded system. Go through once and know what is an embedded system. And coming to our topics, in these topics we have totally covered the four topics. They are what is processor, processor in system, types of processor and differences between microprocessor and microcontroller. Processor. It is a basic unit that takes input and produces an output after processing the data, and it is a heart of an embedded system. It is called as processor. Processor in a system. Processor has two essential units. There are control unit and execution unit. Control unit controlling the instructions in a program is called control unit. Execution units includes the arithmetic and logic unit and also the circuits that execute instruction for a program control task is called as execution unit. Types of processor. There are totally five types of processor: microprocessor, microcontroller, embedded processor, digital signal processor, media processor. Out of these five processor, there are two most important processor: microprocessor and microcontroller. Differences between microprocessor and microcontroller. Microprocessor is a small chip which can perform multiple tasks at a time. It is called as microprocessor. Microcontroller. It is a small controller which can perform only single task. Is called as microcontroller. In microprocessor, we can add externally like RAM, ROM, input and output and timers. But in microcontroller, we cannot add externally because components are to be embedded together on a chip. In microprocessor, external device require more space, but in microcontroller, it requires less space. And in microprocessor, power consumption is high, and in microcontroller, power consumption is less. These are the topics of the embedded system processor, and thank you for watching this video.